Thank you. if you press the red button, you have 10 seconds time to leave a message or whatever you want.
Brain activity, it catches a beta brainwave, which is responsible for active thinking and focusing. And this insulation indicates the signal.
Basically, it's a functional miner. So we are generating a random number, which is known, that when you research how Bitcoin works, all the system based in find this special number. So all the miners are keeping safe the system and save all the transactions, economical transactions. No? So we, with this device, which is a microcontroller connected to blockchain, to internet, through internet, to blockchain, generating a random number. And when we trigger, we select one of these numbers, and we go to blockchain, and we try to certificate it. So the possibilities are so low, but it's possible because it's a functional miner. So what we do with this system is avoid of all the calculation processes. No? So there is a big critic about Bitcoin and blockchain because it's the biggest network computer ever, spending a lot of energy and a lot of equipment right now. There is farmers or miners bigger than this building trying to find this number. Every 10 minutes, one of these computers are getting this number, and they are getting a reward of 12 bitcoins and a half right now. So in this point, this artwork is the artwork that is trying to get money in the exhibition space.
It's a photo camera that can only make award-winning photos. So it doesn't look like a photo camera. This here camera, this here a red button. You can take a picture, and then it will say what it sees. To say like indoor people, and then it gives you a percentage how much it looks like a world press photo. So it's trained on, actually before I made this camera, I made a model that is trained on searching the pattern in award winning photos. So most of them are like dark, a lot of weapons are inside. If the photo looks more than 90% as a world press photo, the photo get uploaded to a website, www.trophy.camera. That's the concept of the camera.
La 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 la.
are coming, happening now. These are the name of the satellites. The dots you see over there are magnetic fields. All the lines are satellites that are connected, and the direction of the piece is connected to the orientation of the satellites.
Ανάτο. Γιατί δεν τον έβλεπα πριν.